Hello everyone, welcome to Expressions Craft. I'm Roshni here and today I'll be sharing with you a table that I altered using chalk paints and metallic paints from Expression Craft. So the first paint that I used was Flamingo Punch and I painted the legs and the top of the table. Chalk paints give a really matte finish to your projects and do not need priming, so you don't need to apply gesso or sand your surface. You can directly apply it and it's really easy and convenient. So for this I had applied two coats of chalk paints, Flamingo Punch and Periwinkle. So I used Periwinkle, which is a purple color, on the drawers, and rest of the whole table I had used the peach one, which is Flamingo Punch, and it was really simple and really convenient to apply. You didn't have to really bother about the strokes, about which direction you are painting in, and it had a really nice coverage. As you can see, a one thick coat is enough. In some places I had also added water and thinned my paint because I wanted the black from the base to show, and this small bottle, which is of 100 ml, so from one small 100 ml bottle I was able to cover the whole table. So you need really a little amount of paint and it spreads like butter and it's really nice, as you can see right here. So I'm just painting it. This is the second coat that I'm applying, and the paint also dries really fast, so you don't need to really wait for too long for the paint to dry. So that's also a good point. So once my paint was dried, I had cut out these small flowers from a decoupage paper and I stuck them using art gel medium matte. This medium is really good. It's really easy to stick your papers and there wasn't even any crease. So I used my decoupage tissues, which are really thin, and still there wasn't any crease. So you can use these gel medium as decoupage paint as well, and it also has a sealing property. So like you don't need a varnish, you can also use it as a varnish. So once I was done sticking all my flowers, what I did was I also applied this on the table, on top of the whole top of the table, just like a varnish, and it acted like a varnish and sealed my table. So that's that, and I'm just randomly sticking my flowers. Then once it was dried, what I did was I used the metallic paint, raw umber and holiday gold, and I applied it to the edges. So first I started with holiday gold. This is like a golden metallic paint, and I added it to the edges. I took a really little amount and I just spread it on the edges. And once that was dried, I used raw umber and I applied it on top of that. So that's what I did for the edges. And then I also drew straight lines across the table using raw umber, which is like a greenish, brownish, goldenish tinge. So it's a mixture of all the colors. I don't know how to explain it. So I just used that color and I just drew lines across my table to give it like a wood kind of effect. So that's what I'm doing. I'm drawing a really thin line across the table. So I drew three lines to give it like a log kind of finish. Once I was done with that, I used the sting technique to like airbrush the edges, and I did the same thing with the legs of the table.
Everything was dried. I again used the matte medium, the matte gel medium, and as I told you all earlier, I applied it as a varnish on top of my table. So that is what I'm doing right now. Once done, my table was ready and it looked really shabby chic and really pretty, and it was a really big transformation from what it earlier looked and what it looked now. So this is my complete product. I hope you all liked the video and enjoyed it.